do that to strangers when you were a small town loser like me?
Yeah, they're my parents. I know, driving up here I try to make the best out of it, making lemonade out of lemons or something like that.
Full of surprises.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry for calling your parents Marie and Frank. They seem like wonderful people.
They really are. Hey, could we do another interview together? Maybe without the camera and before game 7? I need to come back anyways. I left some good values here in this small town. I should spend some time trying to refine them. You know, this town, it's not so bad.
Well, the gremlins of Walmart are slithering around Manitou Springs again today.
Reset. 3, 2, 1.
Well, it's a radiant day here in Manitou Springs. I'm here on location for our weekly segment of Day Trips in Colorado. With me is Pamela and Antonio.
And I pulled the trigger.
Beautiful. I think we got it, Ike.
I can still hear the screaming, the screeching.
Can we tell him about our son?
Oh, yes, yes.
He's a very important man, don't you know? He lives up in Denver.
No, we good. We got it. Thanks. I'm gonna go let my hair chillax. Awesome. Thanks, everyone. Just wrap it up. Fantastic. Oh, look, French fries. I'll have one. Thank you.
Well, you were asking what are the interesting things that happen at the Springs? And you could have asked me instead of Mary and Frank from Everybody Loves Raymond over there.
Right. I'd love to know what he had to drink. I hate the small town, too. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Ike and I have had a long day. I'm starving, I'm thirsty.
Yeah.
Did you know that Lemon Pledge has more antifreeze in it than Country Time Lemonade? I mean, wait, no, fuck, I'm sorry, that...
Why is it that you hate this small pueblo we're in so much?
Well, imagine living in a small town and having lemons to make lemonade. Sweet, right? Now imagine having that same lemonade every single day until you're finally shot dead in a park rolling around in the mud. The simple answer is simple people. They just don't dream big. No offense, really.
Enjoy your organic kombucha.
Cut it, Ike.